word is Kolarandi. I'm in grade 1B. Dear Dr. Aditi ma'am, it is proud moment for me to wish you and your team a happy Doctor's Day. You have been a true inspiration for all of us. Hope you all have a wonderful day. Be blessed today and always. Once again, on behalf of World Peace School R&D, we wish you happy Doctor's Day. Thank you.
Wishing you a very happy Doctor's Day, ma'am. Thank you for your service towards humanity. We salute you. We are glad that we are being groomed under your mentorship. It is your deeds that make us feel proud. It is great to have a doctor in the World Peace family. We wish you a very happy Doctor's Day. Thank you.
Thanks to all. I am Ritika Gula of Grade 9. On the behalf of staff and students of Dr. Vishwanath Karad World Peace School, I would like to wish Dr. Aditi Karad ma'am a very happy Doctor's Day. I would also like to wish to all the doctors working at Vishwaraj Hospital for doing such a wonderful job for the people around. Truly, you are an inspiration to all of us. Thank you for healing people and bringing smile on their faces and happiness in their lives. Thank you and have a great day ahead.
In the honor of the Doctor's Day, we, the teachers, the students, the MIT World Peace School management, expresses our deepest gratitude to our Executive Director, Dr. Aditi Karar ma'am, and her staff at the Vishwaraj Hospital. We thank you for the hard work and the care they provide to treat thousands and thousands of patients and serve humanity. We all wish you a very happy Doctor's Day.
Namaste, I am Ari Mohade, head boy of MIT World Peace School, Alandi. So here I am to give a great tribute to all the frontline workers and all doctors, especially our executive director, Mrs. Aditi Karad ma'am, who is working tirelessly with her teams of doctors in Vishwaraj Hospital. This is a great thing, and she is curing thousands and thousands of patients every day. Thank you.